Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to a brand new video. So in this video I'm going to be talking about, is the EBR Bomber 800 worth it? So this thing is a sniper that came into play a couple of weeks ago, or a month ago almost now, I'm not sure. But it was a new sniper that got put in the game, and basically it's a 3-round burst. And a lot of people are thinking it's basically the PO6 off BO3, and you're 100% right, it is exactly the PO6 off BO3. It fires exactly the same, it has that little bit of delay at the start before you can actually fire the bullets. So when you press RT, obviously it has a little bit of a delay. So you can't exactly quickscope with this weapon or anything, you have to kind of hardscope, but it's so good for feeds. As you saw the first minute almost of this video, I was just going off with it. Those clips were hit within the spam of, I think, like 4 or 5 days or something. But the two quad feeds right at the start were hit in the very first day of me getting this gun. So basically, the gameplay you're seeing on screen now is terminal. I just, honestly, with snipers, I can't hit any clips. It has to be on terminal where I hit the clips. So that's why I'm playing so many terminal games. Yesterday's video was actually the new camouflage that went in Infinite Warfare. Also, just a quick note, it's not actually New Year right now at the time you're doing the audio, but at the time you're watching this, it will be New Year's Day. It'll be past New Year, it'll be 2017 when this goes out. So this is my first video of 2017, so I hope you guys had a good Christmas, and I hope you guys had a Happy New Year as well. But basically today I'm going to be talking about what this gun has, and is it really worth paying the 4,000 salvage that you have to get to obtain to buy this weapon, because 4,000 salvage is quite a lot of salvage to pay for one variant. So guys, if you don't know, the EBR 800 is actually an assault rifle as well as a sniper rifle. So there is two epic variants for the EBR. There's the Osiris and there's the Bomber. The Bomber is the most recent one. It's not the 100% newest item, the newest sniper in the game. That is the KBS Longbow Harbinger, which I was actually going to buy, but I ended up buying the nuclear K-bar variant. Hopefully I managed to actually get a deatomizer with that, because the NV4 didn't treat me very well. But the EBR 800 Bomber is the newest variant for the EBR, and it's an epic. It has trade, which is charged 3-shot sniper burst. So instead of 1 shot of a sniper, it's 3 shots. So as you can see in the gameplay, clearly it's a 3-shot sniper. Absolutely insane. The reticle, I don't really like on the standard reticle. So if I was to put like something, if you put tracking chip in, which is what I use anyway, you can actually earn the old school reticle by getting 200 kills while aiming down the sights with the tracking chip, and you can get the old school reticle, which I prefer much better than the EBR Bomber sight that it comes with. So that's why I put tracking chip in there, so it basically outlines your enemies. So it's like an orange outline around your enemies. I find that easier to use anyway, so that's the first thing that it has. And obviously with epic things, legendary things have it as well, but epic things are obviously better. The second thing that it has is called persistence of mind, and it's infinite hold breath duration. So you can hold your breath with this sniper for eternity. You never run out of breath, you can constantly hold your breath with this gun. It's so good because, like I said earlier, you can't really quickscope with this gun. So to have a 3-shot sniper burst, really, really powerful, really overpowered, and to have infinite breath duration as well, means that you can basically aim in constantly and just pick people off with 3-round burst. It's honestly insane. So guys, before I end off the video, I just quickly want to say that the assault rifle mode does not change. The assault rifle mode is exactly the same. It doesn't have any differences. The sight is pretty much exactly the same, I think. I don't really use the assault rifle mode, I constantly use the sniper, and since it is actually supposed to be a sniper, I just wanted to talk to you guys about that. And to be quite honest, I did do a video on the KBS Big Brother the other day, and I did actually think that was one of the best snipers because you could still see the minimap in the top left corner. But honest to God, I do think that the EBR Bomber is the best sniper that you can actually get in the armory. So guys, that is the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed, and the answer to the question of this video, which was, is the EBR Bomber worth the salvage that you pay, because it's 4,000 salvage, bearing in mind you only get around about 50 salvage bonus. I think the maximum salvage bonus that you can get per rare supply drop is literally like 200. So to save up 4,000 salvage, it's quite a big one. And do I think this is worth it? Yes, 100%. EBR Bomber is 100% worth the salvage. It's so insane. So anyway, really hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and I hope you had a Happy New Year. And yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next video.